Carlson with Winnebago and the RV Corral. Questions on this, please call my cell phone. It's 541-954-5705. This is Winnebago's most popular model. It's the one with the Murphy bed and the dinette booth. The dinette booth, you're gonna see, it's really nice. So here we have the Mercedes chassis with the V6 diesel, aluminum wheels. Aluminum wheels are real nice because they're lightweight, less friction on the road, less tire heat. And then coming around here, they use an upgraded furniture. Winnebago has this Mercedes chassis is a smart chassis. It has three memory position seat. These seats swivel around, so it's a great idea to put they have to be in a certain position, so put your number three position for the seats to swivel, because you really don't need three positions. Two is nice. And then, of course, heated seats, etc. Full body paint, real nice soft colors on this particular unit. The Winnebago uses a triple bulb seal, so that means dust can't get into your compartments. And then coming around here, this unit has the Onan diesel generator. So way to use your 110 when you're not plugged in. Like I said, it has a triple bulb seal there, so dust can't get in. Good storage. This model has really good storage all the way around. Good storage everywhere you look. This seal here is up off the ground, so this is what normal units have, is this bulb seal, but they put it well back into a metal frame and a nice heavy door that this metal shoves against that. I just want to show you the difference here, but these, you know, up off the road, this is what a triple bulb seal is, so dust can't get, if it gets by here, it tries to get by, it can't get by. And then, like I said, most people tow about 5,000 pounds, and that's the hitch for it. This is your wet bay. Keep in mind, I put a technician with you for a few hours to show you how everything works, so you don't have to worry about how to operate your unit when you leave here. You're going to be a genius, hopefully. This is your black tank flush. About every 7 flushes, you want to flush your tank out. Very easy to do. This is your gravity fill for water. If you don't have city pressure, you just put water right into the tank. All right, and then just more storage. And your LP tank for cooking and heat. Got a couple ways to heat it. You got electric heat and you have propane heat. So your locking gas cap is behind this door, right? Takes diesel. About 26 gallons of it. Then this has the same features as the other side. Now this is a smart chassis, so if it starts raining, your wipers come on automatically, has the adaptive cruise, all those things. You can even say, hey, Mercedes, and give it an address and it'll go to it. You can ask it where an Italian restaurant is, whatever you like. All right, so now we're gonna head inside. Well, welcome inside. Like I said, I'm Leon Carlson. I do want to give you my cell number again. It's 541-954-5705. You can text me or call me at any time, but that's the best way to get a hold of me rather than going through the normal systems of email and et cetera. Okay, so I want to give you a close-up on the sticker here. Like I pointed out outside, this has a diesel generator. Right, so the advantage to a diesel generator is it comes out of the main tank and uses very, very little diesel. And so rarely will you have to buy propane for this unit, because the propane is only used for your furnace and this little cooktop. Right, so you have induction cooking and gas cooking. The drawers, when you open them, they light up, which I think is the nicest thing, only because I'm blind in one eye. And then you have very good storage. You get a couple of these. We have to put a mechanic with you and teach you how everything works, because it has an inverter that makes 110 out of the batteries and a lot of things that people aren't used to. All right. And then you also have the same type of storage here. So plenty of room for plates, things like that. A lot of storage under here, under the sink. You have a water filter under the sink as well. Looks like there's 10 cents on the floor. Then you have an electric oven and a microwave oven all in one. Very convenient to use. These yacht style dinettes are really nice because if you want to use it for a couch, you can just turn this way and pull out these leg rests and just sit and lean against there. And I like to have a dinette table too. But I do sell them with the theater seating as well. Now these Murphy beds have just gotten better and better and better, right? So now they're damn near perfect in my opinion. So it comes down like this, right? And you don't have to worry about making your bed. I'll show you how to make your bed here in a minute. And they got these wood slats underneath. So you lay on this memory foam and no matter what weight you put on it, it's not gonna disturb your back and things like that. So they're very, very comfortable. Here's how you make your bed. Just push a button. Boom. So it's nice to have a couch as well, right? So you've got a couch. There's going to be a table that goes here if you have to feed more people. There's also going to be a cocktail table that goes in that hole if you're having a big party. Remember, the seats swivel around. So you've got eating, table, plenty of room, right? So all kinds of indirect lighting for safety at night. All kinds of storage. These are all big storage bins. They use the best shades, MCD shades. And keep in mind, Winnebago is the safest coach you can buy. They're the only motorhome manufacturer that meets school bus standards for safety. So they attach all the appliances to steel and things like that. So they're very sturdy coaches. I can't stress how safe and nice Winnebagos are built. These Mercedes chassis are really nice too. People like the 16 miles a gallon, different things like that. So here's your pantry, right? Gotta have food. Then this is storage down here. Then back here in the bathroom, you have a nice big closet. These things don't store here. The table is there, but it's against the wall. But these are the seat cushions that raise the seat up for when you swivel those around. So it brings your feet up to regular level. Nice hard door for the bathroom. Low shower pan. People like a low shower pan so they don't have to jump up in the shower. It's safer. Plenty of lights. These LED lights nowadays are perfect. Really good fan to keep this area aired out when you're showering, a steamy shower. Really good fan in the kitchen as well if you cook something that smokes. Anyway, I hope this video is helping you to make a decision. I'm always really proud to sell any Winnebago product. My name, like I said, is Leon Carlson, and my cell number is 541-954-5705. Thank you too for viewing the video. I look forward to hearing from you.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988.
I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.